Why does everybody like photos? Don't know. They're usually black. Lightweight, you know? They're like a window with nothing in back. Funny. No, never. Photos equate power, because photos change reality. They take the present and put it into the future, from where you can observe the past, unaware that if the photo hadn't been taken, the future would be a different one. Meaning, photos capture the moment in which the world would be changed. If you want to know what our world would look like without photos, we need to take more photos of ourselves to continue changing reality, until we find a reality without photography. With so many flashes, it's easy to lose your soul. As a zombie, you scare the daylights out of medieval folks, of course, and they worship you like a god, unaware that you're just a simple zombie from the future, which can now lead to living a good life, with plenty of fruit, becoming healthy, starting a medieval family, and at the same time meeting his ancestors, bringing attention to their troubles at home. Keep away from the mill, it will bring misfortune. Now a computer from the future finds you. His mission? To bring you back. Because without you, the future space-time continuum has collapsed. You take that as a compliment and join him voluntarily. The computer gives you a little something as a thank you.